treat to have you by my side. When we're together, all the stars align. We'll be friends forever, rain or shine. 'Cause you're always there for me.
Know the Cuppatinis, those adorable teacup girls that are trendsetters as well as table setters? Well, today we're going to meet Jasmint. As you can tell by her name, her favorite tea is a blend of jasmine and mint. I can't say I've ever tried it, but I'll trust that it's good. Jasmint is easy to spot. She's the one always rocking that minty green streak in her hair. It suits her to a T, don't you think? Now, Jasmint is fun to be around, but she has quite a spunky personality that can sometimes come across more bitter than sweet. She means no harm, she just gets a little too competitive at times. Jasmine's can-do attitude comes in handy when you need someone to take charge. As you can see, she likes giving directions. Behind the camera or center stage, Jasmint loves taking charge. That's what makes her a great hostess. In Cuppatiniville, she's known for throwing the spookiest Halloween party ever. Who else could organize all those ghouls, monsters, trick-or-treats, and creepy costumes into a terrifying extravaganza? So no matter the occasion, you can count on Jasmint to be on top of her game. Yup, Jasmint doesn't just spin, she rocks. Carmela by her big bouncy bows and colorful bangs. You could say, they're to die for. Carmela loves to work and she loves to play. She's always on time, reliable, and fun-loving. Of course, it's easy to be on time and have fun when you can race to work in a steam-powered T-Bird like she does. It seems like Carmela is everyone's best friend. She's there for her old friends and the first to make new friends, She leads by example and encourages others to do their best. Carmela is there to give a friend a helping hand, and she does it all with the utmost of style, grace, and with a warm smile on her face. So when you need a friend, come to Cuppatiniville and share a cup of tea with your new friend, Carmela. If something fun is brewing in Cuppatiniville, you can be sure that our friend Cha-Cha-Cha is nearby. Don't let her favorite color fool you, for Cha-Cha might like wearing blue, but she's never feeling too blue. She's having too much fun to let life's minor bumps get her down for long. She loves it all. You could say Cha-Cha is a little bit country, a little bit rock and roll, and a lot Taj Mahal. Yell, lights, camera, action, and Cha-Cha takes center stage. She knows how to make an entrance and loves to take her bows. She loves dance and music and dressing up, and dressing cup. She's a team player and embraces her role, be it as star or second fiddle. She's a friend to all, and her creative energy is contagious. So take a spin to check out Cha-Cha-Chai, the Cuppatini with stars in her eyes.
Everybody's at the fair. The smell of popcorn's in the air. There's nothing like some country fun when we're spinning in the summer sun. And everybody wants a first place blue ribbon, but if we're having fun, then everybody's winning. Round and round, yeah, here we go, dancing at the carnival, cooler than the summer heat. Like sweet tea, cotton candy all around, got something to wash it down. Life is fun and sugary, like sweet tea. Southern bells, riding on the carousel. So go ahead, fill up your cups, 'cause there's prizes here for all of us. And everybody wants a first place blue ribbon, but if we're having fun, then everybody's winning. Round and round, yeah, here we go, dancing at the carnival, cooler than the summer heat. Like sweet candy all around, got something to wash it down. Life is fun and sugary, like sweet tea. Sweet, sweet tea. Sweet, sweet tea. Cotton candy all around, got something to wash it down. Life is fun and sugary, like sweet tea.
Visit Cuppatiniville, you will be sure to encounter the cute little teacup with the purple pigtails and those signature large frame glasses. Her name is Rose. She's the peppy optimist with the rosy outlook. I guess you could say she sees the teacup as half full. Rose just may be the sweetest Cuppatini you'll ever meet. She's kind and caring towards everyone, even when they're not so kind to her. That's why the other Cuppatinis love having her around. But her demeanor is not the only thing that's sweet about Rose. She's also a super skilled baker and can make lovely colorful cakes as tall as her, taller even. And trust me, they taste as good as they look. It seems everything is coming up Rose's when Rose is around. She brings out the best in everyone and everything. Cuppatiniville is more beautiful when Rose walks by. Even scary places are more fun with Rose. You see, Rose can be a teeny bit of a scaredy cat at times, or maybe a scaredy bat. Regardless of the situation, it's fun watching her spin, whirl, and twirl with every new adventure. So be sure to look for Rose in the Tea Time Tales of the Cuppatinis.
The sun is shining. It's perfect timing to jump in the waves and float away.
enjoying the ocean. Got suntan lotion so we can play outside all day. And there is not a cloud in sight, 'cause it don't rain in paradise. No, it's tropical. It's so much fun to sit on the beach underneath the palm trees. All the pretty colors complement each other, a jubilee for you and me. And there is not a cloud in sight, 'cause it don't rain in paradise. No, it's tropical.
Take you away.